pretty good there in video, at least.
Find what all happened to the red there.
There it goes again. Find the damn thing.
Rudder, I can see it now. The oil wash is coming right down on the.
Why? I wasn't doing that other times at that kind of speed.
I don't know.
Now there's some soft spots where you might have to come in.
Yeah.
And then we got, of course, the big heavy spots. I think we want our nose down because that lifts the rudder.
No, but then again.
Try staying back. Let's see what happens if you stay back.
Come back, I'll lift the nose up.
That's okay, I'm just going to try it. Just find the right balance, I guess, of up and down. They're not cavitating the same way though when we do that.
No.
Just starting to right now.
Floor wash, yeah, was okay there, but it
feels dragged.
You're pretty far though. I mean, your rudders are only about 6 inches in the water.
Well, that's not good. So we gotta move back. Or we're just flying too high. You move back and I put more main on maybe? Too high. You take it?